September in Alaska. The leaves are starting to change. It's starting to get cold. We're up in the interior of Alaska caribou hunting, and it has been a such amazing time, as you guys are going to see. This is my first ever hunting video, so I'll be posting a lot more, so make sure you subscribe for that. We have seen the Northern Lights. It's been such an amazing adventure. This is like a lifetime experience. It's just been so amazing. We'll remember this to the day we die. So hope you guys enjoy this video. Please give a thumbs up and subscribe. Nice shot, brother.
Way to go, nice. Gunner J, rocking the boo. Hey, first caribou, man.
Yep.
Sweet.
Dude, that's awesome.
All right, so this morning we woke up. We were camped up on the top of this hill over here. Papa J over there glassed up these caribou by the lake down there. So we hiked. We drove the car around clear over those mountains over there. We hiked about 3 miles up through crazy tundra, and we got up at about like 600 yards. We started walking along the top of this hill, and this cow right here, she was just feeding in circles straight towards us, and she started looking at us, and so we stopped, we're waiting, and all of a sudden she came running up right over the top of the hill, like 80 yards from us. She'd like hop, and then she stopped, and then she hopped and stopped, and then like third time she stopped. And I just freaking plugged her. She ran about 100 yards and just dropped. So the rest of the herd went up over that ridgeline over there. So we're gonna hike this thing out back to the car and then see if we can get another one.
You made a good shot.
Thanks, man.
That was an excellent shot. Good job, dude.
Sure proud of you.
We're gonna be eating good tonight, boys.
Beautiful country. Beautiful day.
Caribou stew.
Yeah, we'll get this thing.
Well, she just,
we'll get this thing cleaned, cut her up, take her back out to camp, and we'll be eating good tonight, boys.
Caribou stew.
Yeah. Papa J hooking us up with some
tenderloin.
Tenderloin.
This stuff's so good you can almost just eat it raw.
Yes, you can.
Ew, is that raw? See, that's raw meat right there.
I like my meat rare.
Rare?
Alright, we got this thing all cut up and hanging. We just took all the tenderloins and fried them up in a pan over there, and it was probably the best meat I've ever had in my entire life. Yeah.
Beautiful country. We're going to go try and get a few more, huh?
I feel like that's going to fall tonight.
What?
I feel like that's going to fall tonight.
This is how we pretend. We got one lighter right here. Then we got the jet boil. You know, this lighter might not seem like a lot, but it really does heat up the tent a lot.
I'm trying to die of carbon monoxide poisoning.
Did you turn off now?
Just a minute.
They're 250 yards, just put it right on them. Any of them. The one in the back right
that
there.
That one is close right there. He's right for us.
Ready?
Yep.
He's facing forward towards me.
Wait till she turns.
Do it. Shoot it?
Yeah.
Wait.
Hold on.
It's a little one back.
There you go, right now.
Hold on, here they come. Come back. Just catch your breath, just catch your breath.
Hold on. Stay calm.
Okay. When they stop.
As soon as they stop, just pop one. Right there in the front.
Shoot the one in the front.
Anyone.
Swimming.
Hold on.
Wait, there's
the tripod's way too low.
Hold on. Stop.
Okay. Right there.
Anyone.
Oh, you got it.
Got it.
You got it. Come on the front? That's what I'm aiming for.
That's one you got.
Shoot again?
Yeah. It's gonna go down. It's gonna go down.
Wait.
It went down.
Yeah. Yeah, dude. Yeah.
Nice.
I got him, dude.
Nice. Is that the bull?
That's the bull.
Is that the bull? Good job, dude.
Dude.
Oh, yeah.
Good. You guys did good. Got my first caribou. It was just the most craziest thing ever. There's a lake behind me, and these caribou were swimming across the lake, and there's some guy down there. I don't know what he was trying to do, but he kept on scaring them down the lake. So we went up and set up on this hill way over there. It's about 250 yard shot, and we just waited and waited, and they started going up this little valley right here, and some of the guys shot, and they came running back over here. So I shot her, plugged her. It was just awesome. It was just one of the coolest things I've ever done. So it's my first caribou ever.
Let's see your shot.
I hit her right in the heart. Right in the heart.
That was like, show you right there by the elbow.
Right here. Right here. Right, you see right there? So I shot her. So made an awesome shot on her. It's just, I don't know, this just, I'm just so pumped up right now. This is just so awesome. It was such a beautiful day. Beautiful lake behind us. Just this fall, tundra, all the leaves are changing and stuff. This is just so beautiful out here. I love it. I just love Alaska. This is just awesome. Another day in Alaska.